Hey everyone, ever wondered what would really happen if a nuclear war started? It's a heavy thought, right? But understanding the potential impact is super important. First off, it wouldn't be like the movies. We're talking about unimaginable devastation, not just from the blasts, but from the immediate fallout. Cities would be gone, infrastructure destroyed, and communication networks would collapse almost instantly. Then comes the longer-term nightmare, a nuclear winter. Massive amounts of dust and smoke would block out the sun for years, causing global temperatures to plummet. This means widespread crop failure, famine, and a complete breakdown of global ecosystems. Survival would become incredibly difficult for everyone, no matter where they are. The truth is, there's no winning a nuclear war. It's a scenario where humanity loses, plain and simple. That's why international efforts for disarmament and peace are so vital. It's about ensuring such a catastrophe never ever happens. Let's always hope for a peaceful future. Thanks for watching. If you found this thought-provoking, please hit that like button and subscribe for more content. It really helps the channel.